Hi, I'm Jennifer. In this video, I'll show you how to group information in your SuperOffice CRM solution. By grouping, you can find, review, and access information more efficiently. As an example, let's group the contents of the activity archive by contacts and activity types. This is the company for BridgeCom. Start by opening the activities archive. Here, you'll find all the documents, activities, and emails saved for this company. To enable grouping, click on the Settings icon on the right-hand side. A new dialog box will appear. At the top of this dialog, you can enable grouping and filters. Check the box to enable grouping, then press OK. You'll notice that an extra bar appears between the names of the different archives and the names of the columns. Drag a column header and drop it in this bar to group this information by that column. Let's group the information by the contact first. Click and drag the contact column into the grouping bar. You'll see that all the data is now grouped by the contacts on this company card. Now click and drag the column type into the grouping bar. And you'll now see that all the activities and documents are grouped by activity type for each contact in your list. Grouping makes it easier to find, review, and access any information saved in your CRM. To remove any grouping, simply click on the X on the column name button in the grouping bar. We have now shown you how to group information in SuperOffice. Thank you for watching. For more information on how to improve your productivity with SuperOffice CRM, please visit our community website.